New scientific evidence suggests that the coronavirus is spread via respiratory and intestinal means, also known as coughing and farting. Video footage taken on November 18, 2019 has re-emerged and has been re-examined by scientists with high-tech digitized coronavirus fart detection technology. Scientists have determined that this is the first time the coronavirus was caught on video by using a coronavirus fart FX filter. As you can clearly see, Eric Swalwell's fart sets off the coronavirus fart detector alert in both thermal infrared coronavirus fart detection and cold blue steel coronavirus fart imagery. It is still not known whether Eric Swalwell purposely dealt it or if it was accidentally leaked. However, evidence suggests that either way he is totally clueless, and, joke.